Got a battery hydrometer. This will measure the electrolyte in your battery. So we remove the plates or the bungs out of the battery. That one's got a little bit, it's floated slightly. Yeah.
So how do you know you've got the right amount of electrolytes in your battery?
It'll go into your green scale, which is good, fair.
Show me that again.
Who's the other car?
Yeah, it's taking me out, drive around the block a few times.